Yo, what's up guys? Atlas here. So a lot of news videos will be uploaded in rapid succession. Anyways, the Jump Fest just happened, or well, it's still ongoing, but like the relevant information got revealed already. So this video will be talking about a new digital title. So a new digital title, a new game has been announced. They're saying a new possible game, but I'm pretty sure it is an actual game. So what Yu-Gi-Oh!Org does say that, what Beyond Duel states that Yu-Gi-Oh!Org doesn't state that it's supposed to be described as being similar to Duel Links as a digital title, except that while Duel Links uses speed duel rules, this title will be using monster rules. Now, if you think about what that means, that should mean, and I'm not saying it's promised, we'll have to see, but if it's like Duel Links for the main master duels, that's an actual Yu-Gi-Oh! Online official game. So will they finally be doing it? No more remote duels, which is like the most funniest thing ever, the idea of remote duels in 2020. I mean, imagine installing Skype to duel somebody in 2020. Yeah. But yeah, this is cool. I didn't expect such a thing to be announced. If this is really the case, then that's really interesting. I think it has a lot of potential. I think a lot of people were asking for something like this. A lot of people wanted this. It would be great as a YouTuber as well, having actual official software, not just pirated software that is technically illegal as main content. That's quite nice. Now we just don't know shit yet, so we'll have to wait and see, but this sounds promising. I like it. I hope it will be a bit like Yu-Gi-Oh! Online, but time will tell. Time will tell. Nice, I'm excited. Finally some good Yu-Gi-Oh! News. About damn time. I hope you guys liked the video. See you guys next time. Atlas signing out. Peace. We'll be right back.